This poem is called Utopian. My neighbor's daughter has created a city you cannot see, on an island to which you cannot swim, ruled by a noble princess and her athletic consort. All the buildings are glass, so that lies are impossible. Beneath the city, they have buried certain words, which can never be spoken again. Chiefly the word divorce, which is eaten by maggots. When it rains, you hear chimes. Rabbits race through its suburbs. The name of the city is one you can almost pronounce.